Good morning. So, the week which has passed has been a very interesting one. Lots of things happened during this week. Lots of changes took place. So on Monday I sold my BMW 1200 GS, and on Tuesday, sight unseen, I purchased this as a 2009 Yamaha XT660R. It's got 48,000 k's on the clock. Completely different ride. And everyone's asking me why. And purely for lightness, I guess, weight. Easier to pick up when I drop it, and as you guys have seen in some of the videos, the GS got dropped a lot. So I'm going to give the Yamaha XT660R a go. Seating position is different, doesn't have all the wind protection, got a small little screen, no heated handguards, which I'm sure in winter will be a bit of a bummer. But yeah, my plan is to add some mods to it, and take you on that journey with me. Take it on a couple of adventures, see if it works. If it doesn't, look at exploring something else. Yeah, that's later.